other states. We can say that we have a plan all that we want, but we need that plan to take place now. Not July 1st, not August 2nd. Today is the day that we must stop normalizing this gun violence. We all play a role in that. We play a role as mothers, we play a role as politicians, we play a role as leaders, we all play a role. But it's more than enough good people here in this city that is willing to step up and do the work, and the ones that have been here for so long move out of the way.